Welcome to the channel, folks. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, and you are watching the reaction portion of my variety channel, all right? What are reactions? What do they refer to? What do they look like? Well, here's a glimpse.
Let me get a look at you. This could take several hours.
The white dude, baby, I love.
And the purpose of me doing these reaction videos is to simply listen to music that I've never heard before by artists I've never known of. Some artists I have heard of, but some of their music or songs I've never have. So anyway, that's a glimpse of what this is all about. And with that being said, let's go ahead and roll into the next one. What's going on, folks? So this next song that I'm about to do right here is requested by a patron. Where'd you go? This question by patron Sarah Granger, who says, "Hi, Ty. I'm so ready for spring and consistently warmer temps." Sis, I am too, because here in the Midwest, we are bipolar. It's April and it's cold, freaking cold, man. I miss Florida so bad. Ugh. She said, "My request this month is Jordan Davis featuring Luke Bryan, By Dirt. We appreciate you right back. Thank you for all the support you give my family." Absolutely, Sarah. You know you can count on me to. And it's not fake. Most folks know that I love her kids. I'm there for them anytime. You know that, sis. You can email me, send a message, et cetera, et cetera. You know that. Guys, she has the most beautiful kids, I'm telling y'all. Cheery eyes and glad eyes. And if you ever seen Sarah Granger's children, you'll see why I call them cheery eyes and glad eyes. Now I might call one of them wild cheery eyes because, boy, the way she sleeps, whew, I'm telling y'all. Yeah, she can have her own little thing called How Cheery Eyes Sleep. And then you show a different picture of how she sleeps at. I've never seen nobody sleep the way this girl does. She got animals beat. Like, y'all, I mean, if she could, I guarantee you, if she had the ability to do so, she probably can't sleep upside down, for real. It's crazy. Anyway, Sarah wanted me to do Jordan Davis featuring Luke Bryan called By Dirt. Let's see what this is about. Here you go.
Turned 80, he was sitting out back in a rocker. He said, "What you been up to lately?" I told him, "Chasing a dollar." And in between sips of coffee, he poured this wisdom out. Said, "If you want my 2 cents on making a dollar count, buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. Throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your family tree. And watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy dirt."
Nice.
"Caught on that ladder, let me tell you what it's all about. Find you a few things that matter that you can put a fence around." And then he laid it out. "Buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep, and add a few limbs to your family tree, and watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. 'Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy dirt.
You can buy dirt. Thank the good Lord for it,
'cause he ain't making any more of it.
So buy dirt.
Find the one you can't live without.
Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground.
Do what you love but call it work, and throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep, add a few limbs to your family tree, watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. 'Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy dirt.
Good message in there again. Y'all know this is what I talk about all the time. The whole thing about building memories and all that. You, man, if folks only knew, boy. I mean, y'all, you can have a very, very fulfilled life if you put all your energy and everything into what you do with your family. I mean, that's going to bring you the most happiness out of anything. No stuff is going to do it. No much. I don't care who has what, but God is. I don't care what they have. It's not going to eat. It's not even going to remotely even equate to what you can get out of family. I mean, I like the message in this song. Pretty much settling down, getting a job. They said put money into place. So, you know, that's pretty much what, if you look at what's going on right now within our world right now, especially in our nation, they against everything they're talking about in there. They're against you going to church. They're pretty much against you marrying a woman and having a family. No, they said add a few limbs to the family tree. They don't want that. Abortions. They want everybody to change their sex so you can't produce children. You know what I mean? They'd rather have you adopt children or something like that. Which, now, y'all, I mean, there's so many complexities to this. Point is, what they said in this song would bring a whole lot of happiness in there. So if you never heard this song before, if you don't even like country music, there's no denying the message in here, though. Anyway, shout out to you again, Sarah Grange. Tell the kids, cheery eyes and glad eyes, love them, and keep doing good in school and keep being tough and keep being strong with all the different things they have going on, especially cheery eyes with her cute self. And yeah, man, this is awesome. Good one right here, Sarah. I really love this right there. Really love the message in here. What did you guys think? Whatever it is, leave it in the comments below after this video. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, and I hope and pray that every last one of you have food, shelter, and clothing. And most of all, I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. What is going on, folks? Appreciate you guys watching. Do me a favor. If you're trying to get to the next reaction video that I did after this video, it's right here. But if you're trying to get to my own personal stuff where I do a lot of comedy things that make you laugh, can help brighten your day, then you click right here, all right? And if you want to subscribe to this channel, you forgot to get to know who I am first, all right? Then you're going to click right here to lead you into this description. Make sure you hit the bell notifications to get notified anytime I post a video, all right? Peace.